What impact does grip pressure have on your golf swing?
That's a good question. Okay, so the question was, what impact does grip pressure have on your game or your swing or your ball flight or all the above? 90% of people that play golf slice. When you hold on tight, you tend to restrict the wrist action through the ball and the squaring of your hands. If I'm a right-handed player, primarily what I'm looking for is the back of my left hand to square up. The back of my left hand is squared up when I come through the golf ball. Okay? If you hold on too tight, like most people do, you hold on too tight, then you tend to choke off that release. Cost you distance and cost you ability to square the club face. So that's why you always hear the advice that people give is to hold on softer, because 90% of people have played up twice. Now, if you have a tendency to hook, you actually would want to hold on tighter. Because if you hold on a little tighter, then it does just the opposite. It slows down that club head a little bit. So as a general rule, you don't want to hold on too tight or too loose. But if you slice, you want to soften your grip pressure. If you hook, you want to tighten up on your grip pressure a little bit.